center field. That's going to be in for a base hit. Upton crosses the plate. Joyce advances to second. That makes it 8-0. The Rays have 8 runs and 10 hits now. And Keppinger is 3-for-3 tonight.
Just that simple approach with Jeff Keppinger. Not trying to do too much. And he just continues. I mean, how many of his hits the last couple of nights?